love you on screen as an actor. So what do you think about web series and
Well, I mean, it's become a golden period, I would say, for the fraternity of actors and creative people now, because there's so much out there. And if silver screen is the only thing you're thinking, obviously, if you got talent and you float around in all these web series and everywhere, anywhere, you can be picked up for anything, because everyone is hunting for talent. And web series is more interesting, I would say, but provided. You know, at the moment we're going very commercially, provided like how the web series we see from overseas, you know, if there's a content base is strong, because as an actor it gives you that window to go into the depth of it for a longer period and bring out the feelings and the characterization out much better, rather than in film where you have to do it so fast. So it's a beautiful thing out there, and I'm sure I will also get into it if I get something which is really worth my thing to spend my time on to it, because I just simply don't want to do it for the sake of doing it.